If you encounter the Matrix API not available error message when you're running the kubectl top commands in AWS EKS, how can you resolve it? To fix the issue, simply run the kubectl apply command to install the Matrix server. If you're curious to learn about the Kubernetes Matrix server, let's dive in. Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. My name is Lian Duan, and I have been a developer for over 20 years, specializing in DevOps and cloud security. The video related to Markdown file and source code are in my GitLab repository. The links are below. In today's video, we'll cover below topics. Understanding the Matrix API not available issue. Matrix server concept. The importance of Matrix server for AWS EKS. Hands-on demo. Install the Matrix server and verify Matrix API. First, let's talk about the issue. Matrix API not available. When you are working with the AWS EKS and you run into the Matrix API not available error, it can be frustrating. This issue happens because the Matrix API, which provides available insights into resource usage, is not accessible. This happens since AWS EKS cluster do not automatically come with the Matrix server. Move to next topic to get more detail, Matrix server. The Matrix server lacks a detective for our Kubernetes cluster. It collects data on node and pod resource usage, like CPU and memory. This information is collected by Kubelet thread and made available through Kubernetes. Matrix server is started release with version 0.1.0 in 2017. The now is the version is 0.7.0. Why does the AWS EKS request a Matrix server? Matrix server can be used to resource monitor. Installing the Matrix server on our EKS cluster is important. It gives us the power to see what is going on inside our cluster. With it, we can keep eyes on how our resources are being used, make decisions about scaling up or down based on the real-time data, and make sure everything is running as efficiently as possible. Matrix server is a helper for the cluster auto-scaling. AWS EKS enable automatic pod replica adjustments based on the resource metrics. Matrix server collects these metrics, allowing Kubernetes to scale pods up or down as needed. Performance tuning. By accessing real-time metrics from the Matrix server, operators and developers can spot when the resource isn't used efficiently. This helps optimize performance by tweaking resource requests and limits for pods and containers. We move to the hands-on demo. Install and verify Matrix server. Ensure your EKS cluster is set up. If not, refer to my videos for step-by-step guidance. Choice between Terraform and AWS console setup. If you have any questions, drop them below. I'll help you out. Now let's figure out the request the Matrix server version for our EKS cluster. Open the web page. There is a capacity list. My current EKS cluster version is 1.28. So version over the 0.7 should be fine. Open my terminal. First, let's reproduce the issue. Run kubectl top node. There is error message, Matrix API not available. To fix it, simply run the kubectl apply command to install the Matrix server. Install successfully. Next step, verify the Matrix server deployment. Command is kubectl get pods, use the system namespace, and filter by the Matrix server name. You'll see the Matrix server pod is running. Run the kubectl command again to verify it. There are two nodes on my cluster usage. You see There is a CPU and a memory usage information. Let the command try to top pod. There is no pod running the cluster. Use kubectl command deploy one nginx pod. Pod deployed successfully. Let's run top pod command again. Metric is not available yet. Just give the time for the metric itself. Let's try again. Finally, we see the pod, CPU, and memory usage information. That's all for today's topic. Today we learned how to resolve the Matrix API not available error message in AWS EKS, deep understand the Matrix server concept, and do hands-on demo together to fix the issue. Thank you for watching and see you the next time.